violence in our communities, like the mass shooting during the Lunar New Year at Monterey Park and Half Moon Bay, and Tyree Nichols and his family and the community in Memphis, justice is long overdue. Look, in our politics, in our lives, we too often see each other as opponents and not competitors. We see each other as enemies, not neighbors. And as tough as these times have been, if we look closer, we see the strength, the determination that has long defined America. Let's continue the practice of the ministry of presence. The ministry of presence. Being present not just for yourself, but for one another. That's what's expected of those of us in public service. The ministry of presence. It means being there for one another. But, you know, there are those in the greatest need who are looking to us. They've elected us to help them, to really look at each other, not as Democrats, not as Republicans, but as who we really are, as fellow Americans, fellow human beings, worthy of being treated with dignity and respect.